I believe this is going to be our class, everyone. Before we begin, we'll ask you to join us at the walk, Riders Walk. And we'll kindly ask you to shift your number cards towards the outside before we begin. And you're now being judged. And riders to the trot. All trot. And back down to the walk riders, all walk. And to the canter riders, all canter. And back down to the walk riders, all walk. And we'll ask you to reverse direction and continue at the walk. Please reverse and continue at the walk. One more time, we'll ask the system number card. And riders to the trot, all trot. And back down to the walk riders, all walk. And to the canter riders, all canter. Riders, we'll ask you to come back down to the walk. All walk. And we'll ask you to line up in the center of the ring, back facing our judge. Let us complete our under saddle. We'll have your full results. Results are in here. We have our results. Our winner today for our modified child adult under saddle taking that blue ribbon is 122. Ms. Tucker is riding for Rachel Dupree of Escondido, California. Our second place in red ribbon today to 192 devoted was the Storm McGovern riding for Rebecca Bruce of Parker Korea. Third place to 201, Delilah, Thurston, owner rider of Calabasas, California. Fourth place, 522, Captain Stacy Sully, riding for Grayson Sport Horses LLC in San Diego. Fifth place, 193, Cherokee, Christine Phillips, owner rider of Oxnard, California. And sixth place on the undersaddle, 189, Blue Moon,